trust me with those blights, I'll be real careful.
Appreciate it.
You'll be cutting them down like wheat. This here's the fun part. The ever-thirsting blade. Now you be careful with that, Kratos. Y'all come back now. This here's the fun part. M'lady. What can I do for you?
Saliva will lead us straight to the predator.
Switching!
More spit.
Then we're going the right way. Judging by the glowing saliva, it would seem we're on the trail.
That is where the creature nests.
Can't get across here. Let's find a different way around.
Above you!
What's that?
Lovely. Now you can open that gate without that ogre hurling detritus at us.
Look, over there.
Careful, brother. You go down there and we're asking for a fight. That Dreki won't take kindly to us just passing through.
Ready.
It's me.
There.
Dead, but I appreciate the concern. That's it. We've done it. The crater is free of dragons.
Maybe now it can finally begin to heal.
It may take a long time.
That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think? You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
I live to drink another day. Well, in Folkvanger at least. Now I can meet my friend and make amends.
You owe us a story first.
A battle. Thor and this woman. Red hair. They tore through the town. The rage between them was terrifying.
Thor was enraged. I'm not surprised.
No. Warrior. She was furious and fought like it. Thor was drunk, sloppy, but she was drunk on something else. Rage. It was out of control. I saw her fury with every swing of her axe. Their battle destroyed this land.
These stories. I have known Fae's anger, but never to this extent.
We hide the parts we're ashamed of, brother.
Fae had her reasons to hate Thor. His slaughter of the giants was reason enough.
She took part in the destruction of this valley. That would take a rage I thought her incapable of.
Perhaps you and Fae had more in common than you thought?
We both had secrets. But that kind of anger... I never saw Fae in that light.
Even the brightest among us carry darkness, brother.
Say their magic prevents passage. We must find a way to dispel it. Sigil arrows won't work on this. We should be able to enter the Revenant camp now. And free my sisters.
Brother,
Go with peace, brothers and sisters.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Thank you. Last of the Seder, I believe.
The last of these cursed souls are finally free from their
there are more, we will be ready.
Anything illuminating?
Yeah!